NCC convention di matam dalak lepakan cincin Sandong Primary School Naresh. Primary School Boys Contingent ki matham dalak liba Sandong Primary School Girls Contingent ni Contingent Asibu Luchin Biribi M. Gomti Devi Primary School Girls ki Contingent M. Gomti Devi na Lito Bira dalak biri Primary School Girls ki contingent ki matham dalak liba ICDSC Anganwadi Workers ki contingent ni contingent ne sina sahi kudingi Republic Day ki march past sida mapum oi ko thodang lo ki march past sida mapum than bhi Anganwadi Workers ki contingent ja Bishnupur ki matham dalak liba contingent Bishnupur higher secondary NCC ki contingent ni contingent asibu
Bishnupur district swagat mission order committee chhamle
Bishnupur High Secondary School NCC ki contingent ki Konjan Junior High School Boys ki contingent ki matham dalak liba contingent Yamna mapum phana Singh lena salam ri ki 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 ne bhi damasta Then party condition assistant is Mathan Dalak Liba team. This is Asigi Amat Sahiraba. They blow me. They blow the team. First Bharat Mission Grammar ke Mathada. Asigi Sudona.
ꯁꯥꯄꯣꯟꯅ ꯈꯨꯠ ꯑꯍꯥꯝꯕꯗꯕꯅꯤ ꯀꯔꯤꯒꯨꯝꯕ ꯁꯥꯄꯣꯟꯅ ꯈꯨꯠ ꯑꯍꯥꯝꯕꯒ ꯆꯥꯛ ꯆꯥꯗꯕ ꯇꯥꯔꯒꯗꯤ ꯂꯩꯅꯥ sila mayam da na gado ni bani aduna ite man nang ni lasa ni pi do angang ko jan do an ma ni do atina ni Pasien haji ni haji si lagi tu bni, seram bangga dah kut sa sehingga ham tu bni, tapi ini isi apa bal season ni bosu kut sa bahagian ham tu bni, ini mungkin tu lagi ada dina lagi beri mungkin lagi bni.
Mama, ini apa tu saya lagi principal lah, tak cakap apa saya lagi mama.
Kodik sapu dan kut ham dari Madina. Angang si sesak tiga berdakai dari tre. Aduga mama nasu angang di amang batu sendok pun bermatung dan sambil bermatung dah sapu dan matam lagi kirik ke kut hamiu. Aduga senita itu le matam lagi kirik ke sini nabi wahai doa wahai si Bishnupur T H E division di mana dia kita menjadi. Thank you.
First Ballad Mission di Makada, Ramen Mission Bishnupur di Makada, Umpini ka First Ballad Mission di Jablot Desi Mayam ka Hakshel di Oita Message ki ba Jablot Amakhan ni Hai Bagi, Hen Washing Matam Chana Makam Chana Tauragadi Eko gi Contaminated Oita Makam Da Sangar Go Matam Da Kun Ham Diyu Amasung Sak Saram Dai Da Kurang view, high top, macam tu sih, memang. Tapi dia maka, aku gigi, nasi gigi, mas, pas, tu sih, aku dah pakai sih tu ni, sebut asinah. Perit, komander OBD bana, nasi gigi, mas, pas, nasi gigi, lotion na bagi ayah ba, chip case tu gigi, lobby gede. To give a valuable speech in relation to this auspicious function.
Today, we are gathered here to observe the 69th Republic Day to commemorate the day on which the Constitution of India came into force. Even though India gained freedom on 15th August 1947, we did not have an instrument of governance of our own. We waited till 26th January 1950 when the Indian people gave to themselves a constitution to secure for all its citizens justice, liberty, equality and gender and economic equity. We promised to promote fraternity, dignity of the individual, and unity and integrity of the nation. On that day, we became the largest democracy of the world. The faith and commitment of people gave life to our constitution, and our founding fathers wisely and carefully steered the new nation past its troubles of being a poor economy with huge regional imbalances and vast citizenry deprived of even basic necessities. The object of government and administration in peace as well as in war is not the glory of rulers or races, but the happiness of the common man. Happiness is fundamental to the human experience of life. We must take happiness and well-being of our people as the touchstones of public policy.
Many of the flagship initiatives have been designed to promote the well-being of the society. The Swachh Bharat Mission aims at a clean India. In Bishnupur, 30 villages have been declared as open defecation free so far. By declaring the remaining 18 villages, we aim to achieve open defecation free district by 31st March 2018. Out of 91 habitations, 44 habitations have been provided with water supply. 7 towns have been connected with water supply. Water supply project, which is being funded by North East Council, is in good progress, which is likely to be completed by December 2018. Programs like Manrega is enhancing employment generation to rejuvenate the rural economy. Aadhaar with present reach will include direct benefit transfer, plugging leakages and improving transparency. The Digital India program is creating a knowledge economy through universal provision of digital infrastructure and platforms for cashless economic transactions. After the 100% computerization of land records, the software Lautsapathap has shifted from offline to online mode. In addition, a mobile app has been launched for the access of land ownership. Karang Island also became the first cashless village in India. On the educational front, Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan provides free and compulsory education to children from 6 to 14 years as mandated by 86th Amendment of the Constitution. Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan provides free uniform textbooks to all the government schools. One girl residential school called Kasturba Gandhi Balika Vidyalaya Singran at Kamla Poppi, Moirang, and one residential school at Langok B is being run to provide free and compulsory education to both boys and girls. Under the Rashtriya Bal Swasthya Karyakram of National Health Mission, 7 children surveyed because they for free heart surgery. Jan Aushadhi Kendra for providing drugs at cheaper rate has been set up in 2 community health centers and a district hospital. Moreover, District Health Society has been honored for a better performance in the implementation of Prime Minister Surakshit Matratva Abhiyan, an initiative for the pregnant women. On this occasion, I would like to compliment our police forces as well as army for maintaining a law and order in the district. Due to this improved law and order, the district administration has shown a significant improvement in terms of governance and implementation of the above flagship programs. In a fiercely competitive world, we have to work harder than ever to redeem the promises that we make to our people. We have to work harder because our war on poverty is not yet over. We have to work harder to provide food security to our people. We have to provide better amenities and opportunities to our people in villages to ensure a decent quality of life. We have to work harder to provide safety and security to our women and children. Women must be able to live their lives with honor and dignity. Children must be able to enjoy their childhood to the fullest. We have to work harder to change our consumption pattern, which has resulted in environmental and ecological degradation. We have to appease nature to prevent it from unleashing its fury in the form of flood, landslides and droughts. We have to work harder because of pluralistic culture and tolerance are being put to test by vested interests. We have to work harder to keep at bay the dark forces of racism. We have to work harder to ensure the well-being of our soldiers and security personnel who protect us from internal and external threats day and night. Jai Hind.
Valuable speech, highlighting all the achievement of the district in your few minutes speech. Thank you again, sir. And Matanga Siddhi.
भी मैं बताऊँ
सात सुनावन गणतंत्र दिवस परेड को विसर्जन करने का आज्ञा प्रदान करें श्रीमान।
लवी रवि में वा
शायद दी आई थी अभी ले हो कि आवाम ने
नो बो दिया गया लो लो शंगा ने छी दी
तो कन सके दी पे चलो थी हो यो
Okay, and let's go.
school for women. This shows an example that women take equal role in the war of freedom of this nation.
Thank you.
Agriculture of Bishnupur. Mathangda, K.H. Rita Devi, Headmistress, Iring Bammakha Primary School. Primary School Gi, Headmaster K.H. Indra Kumar. Kumbi Sandung Primary School, Headmaster K.H. Indra Kumar Singh. Mathangda, Sri P. Chandra Singh, Chokidar, Office of the District Officer, Office Horticulture and Soil Conservation. Three M.D. Kate, Master Roll, PWD. Mathangda, Sri Laimuzam Harjit Singh, L. Sri L. Harjit Singh, LDC, Office of the Sub-Registrar, Bishnupur. MD Riyazuddin Khan, Manager, Bishnupur Subdivision, MSPDCL. District Manager, District E-Governance Society, Bishnupur. Prashant Oinam, District E-Governance Society, Bishnupur. Prashantagi Mathangda, Sri N. Ibochoba Singh, Jiladar, SDO, Bishnupur. Next, Sri Mathangda, Sri Arun Kumar Asim, Section Officer, Grade 1, PHE Division. Chani Devi, Medical Officer in Charge, PAC Ninthoko. Mathangda Lenshin Biraksi, Dr. L. Japan Singh, Medical Officer in Charge, CAC Moirang. Mathangda Lenshin Biraksi, Sri N. Dolendra Singh, Gram Rozgar Sevak, Moirang City Block. Nasigi Parade Commander, Sony CM Goshang, MPS, Deputy SP, CDO Bishnupur. Mathangda Lenshin Biraksi, Flag in Charge, SIS Bhubon Singh, Bishnupur PS. Flag in Charge, Nathanda, VIP pilot, Constable I. Ranjan Singh, Nambol PH. Mathanga Lenshin Birakfi, VIP pilot, Constable Subhas Nauram, MT section, Bishnupur. Mathanga Lenshin Birakfi, driver, VIP, Constable W. Sadananda Singh of CDO Bishnupur. Certificate amasung ai koi gi paisa oina lupa ising kun manga yauri e wada si lobby kada ba ning thau khong kha khuno lensin biraksi mathang da sri k ingota sing rearer office of the district agriculture of Bishnupur mathang da kh rita devi head mistress iring bam makha primary school gi Headmaster K.H. Indra Kumar. Kumbi Sandong Primary School, Headmaster K.H. Indra Kumar Singh. Mathanga Sri P. Chandra Singh, Tokidar, Office of the District Officer, Office Horticulture and Soil Conservation. Sri M.D. Bhatte, Master Roll, P.W.D. Mathanga Sri Laimuzam Harjit Singh L. Sri L. Harjit Singh, LDC, Office of the Sub-Registrar, Bishnupur. MD Riazuddin Khan, Manager, Bishnupur Subdivision, MSPDCL. District Manager, District E-Governance Society, Bishnupur. Prashanta Oinam, District E-Governance Society, Bishnupur. Prashanta Gimathanga, Sri N. Ibochoba Singh, Jiladar, SDO, Bishnupur. Next, Sri... Mathanga Sri Arun Kumar Asim, Section Officer Grade 1, PHE Division. Chani Devi, Medical Officer in Charge, PAC Ningpoko. Mathanga Lenshin Biraksi, Dr. L. Japan Singh, Medical Officer in Charge, CAC Moirang. Mathanga Lenshin Biraksi, Sri N. Dolendra Singh, Gram Rozgar Sevak, Moirang City Block. Mathanga Lenshin Biraksi, Nasigi Parade Commander, Sony CM Goshang, MPS, Deputy SP, CDO Bishnupur. Mathanga Lenshin Biraksi, Flag in Charge, SIS Bhubon Singh, Bishnupur PS. Flag in Charge. Mathanga, VIP Pilot, Constable I. Ranjan Singh, Nambol PS. Madhanga Lenshin Birakfi, VIP Pilot, Constable Subhas Nauram, MT Section, Bishnupur. Madhanga Lenshin Birakfi, Driver, VIP, Constable W. Sadananda Singh of CDO Bishnupur. Award asika wena na certificate amasung aikoigi paisa wena lupa ising kun manga yauri award asi lobby kada ba ningthau khong kha khuno farmer club tinbiri ba mayam na aho bukhuba amatang khun bi khubi duna aikoigi district youth clubs ki outstanding performance representative asibu ikai khumnabu utpi. Thank you, sir. Maun Subada, Sub Inspector, PM Imran Hassan, Bishnupur PS. Athang the question sari, Sub-Inspector K. Roshan Singh, Dr. PS. Athang the same sadhana laibiyo, Sub-Inspector B.M. Imran Hashan, Vishnupur PS. Athang the question sari, S.I. B.M. Imran Hashan, Bishnupur PS. Women Police Sagi Sub Inspector Nyangboy Gangte. Mathanga Assistant Sub-Inspector H. Haridas Singh, CDO Unit Bishnupur. Mathanga ASI Ojit Singh, CDO Unit Bishnupur. Mathanga Head Constable K.H. Umakanta Singh, District Headquarter, Bishnupur. Mathanga Head Constable T.H. Charanjit Singh, Lokta PF. Mathanga Head Constable N. Gopen Singh, Bishnupur PS. Mathanga Head Constable K.H. Luyang and Bamaitai Kumbi PS. Mathanga Head Constable K. Second Singh, Moirang PS. Honorable M. Kiran Singh, Ministerial Staff. Head Constable Romeo Wehengam, District Headquarters, Bishnupur. Constable T.H. Patel Singh, District Headquarters, Bishnupur. Mathanga Constable M. Sankar Singh, CDO Unit, Bishnupur. Mathanga Constable H. Joy Kumar Singh, CDO Unit, Bishnupur. Matham the Constable N. Deben Singh, CDPO Office, SDPO Office, Bishnupur.
Hey, Mama, what's your command?
Matham the Constable O. Ibo Toba Singh, SDPO Office, Bishnupur. Matham the Constable P. Budhi Singh, Nambol PF. Mathanga Constable S. Romen Singh, Kumbi PS. Mathanga Constable K.H. Dhanavir Singh, Moirang PS. Mathanga Constable N. Subhash Singh, MTO Staff. Mathanga Women Police Constable Gi Maraktagi.
Karan Thak Torishin.
Mathanga Women Police Constable Dagi Y. Joymati Devi District. Thank you, sir. Mathanga Manipur Civil Police Women Contingent Gi SIL Bembembu. Mathanga City BDF Nambol Gi Contingent Bulu Singh. Mathanga City BDF Bishnupur. School contingent ki sub parade commander Singhduna sida line sida lepi raga matham matham la hona nabgi dambakta nisun sari. Mathanga BDF Moira. Matanga, BDF Kumbi Kandinjangi, ASI Olin Singh, Madam PS. Matanga, Home Guard Male Kandinjangi, Senior Platoon Commander. Matanga, Home Guard Female Contingent Ki Senior Company Commander S. Ribi. Matanga City, Moira Multipurpose High Secondary. Matanga, JNB NCC Boys Ki. Sanction hobbies. Matanga JNV earring contingent ki O diamond. Matanga JNV guide contingent. Matanga City Nabol High Secondary School contingent Elfanai. Hozuki Elfana Thuidu H. Ranjita. Hi, at the bottom. Matanga City. Matanga City, Kasorva Gandhi Balikya Vidyalaya Moirangi, M. Dairan. Matanga City, Ningthokong Sadar Patel Girls. Thank you, sir. Matanga Sandong Primary School Girls Ki Contingent M. Gomti Devi. Matanga Anganwadi Worker Singhi Contingent Singhi Contingent Ki Commander Obiki Baki Eta Fasanan Obigan. Matanga Swat Bharat Mission Gi Swat Bharat Mission Gramin Bishnupur Gi Contingent Commander Obiki Ba Aisnan Aosinna Lobigan. Matanga Bishnupur High Secondary School NCC Contingent El Sundar Maitaina Prize Silopigan. Matanga Konjin Junior High School Moirangi Boys Contingent K.A. Santosh Singhal Obigan. Matanga Konjin Junior High School Girls Ki Contingent K.H. Nirmala Devi. Matanga Yosin Biraga Matang Matangi Prize Singh Lovinaba Kausinjari. Matanga Kwaka High School Gi, Kandinjan Gi, TH Jamia. Atanda Oinam High School Gi NCC Kan. Matanda JNB gi Ben Party gi S Lak Sahel. Cultural troop ki leader sina shin sadu sabi dona lai biu matam se thengse la banina matam yam na lou tana bagi moeng ka ai khoi ta thamina rasi matang da Matanga Kumbi Sandong Primary School Gi Acrobatic Performance Pictures PB Kibugi Tim Lidana Prize Lobina Bagada Mokta Kausin Jari. Matanga Kumbi Thanta Cultural Association Gi Thanta Gi Tim. Matanga DYASO Gipung Chilong Gitim. Matanga District Gymnastic Association gi acrobatic performance ka wiki badu gi team leader na prize se lobby na maning se sai Matanga ekoi gi district asi gi amatangai ra ba JNB Bishnupur gi cultural team gi team leader na prize philobi na ba kausin jari Saga chari sir bo.
Chief Power Yadav Aye, Superintendent of Police, Sri Jogesh Chandram Haubijan, IPS, our most valued guests, ladies and gentlemen. I feel honored and privileged to propose a vote of thanks on this 69th Republic Day celebration 2018. We might not be the richest nation in the world. We might be deprived of the finances and luxuries of this world. But my brothers and sisters, let us maintain our peaceful coexistence and above all love for our nation. On that note, I, on behalf of the entire fraternity of the district administration, Bishnupur, thank Chief Guest of the Day, Sri Pawan Yadav IAS, Deputy Commissioner Bishnupur, for honoring the occasion and also playing a very key role in overall management of the function, right from proper planning to coordination. I may also like to express my deep thanks to Superintendent of Police Sri Jogesh Chandra Hobijam, additional SP, and his team of police personnel who have worked tirelessly in ensuring effective law enforcement and public safety for peaceful conduct of this function. I am also very grateful to Honorable Adhyaksha, Honorable Upadhyaksha, Chairman of Municipal Councils of Bishnupur District, commanding officers and other officers of Army fraternity for attending the function and making the day memorable for us. I also wish to express my deep gratitude to all vice chairpersons of municipal councils, councillors, gram pradhans, ward members, ex-minister for gracing this occasion with their valuable presence. Ladies and gentlemen, such an event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheels started rolling weeks ago. We have been very fortunate enough to be backed by a team of motivated and dedicated district level officers. In this regard, I would like to extend my big thank you to Additional District Magistrate M. Gajendro and AC2DC branch officers in playing a key role in coordinating all the departments. I also extend deep sense of appreciation to all head of officers along with their staffs, including departments such as SDO Office Bishnupur, Nambol, Moirang, BDO Office Bishnupur, Moirang, EPWD, DO Horticulture, EO Bishnupur Municipal Council, Chief Medical Officer, EDRDA, EIFCD, DGM MSTDCL, AD Sericulture, DPO ICDS, CDPO, Principal JND, ZDO, DYASO, DYC, District Transport Officer, District Informatics Officer, Fire Service Department, EPHCD, District Social Welfare Officer, DAO Statistics, Election Officer, CAF and PD Department, RO Planning, District Veterinary Officer and all other officers for offering their support in full-fledged manner from erecting banners to constructing toilets, decoration, transportation, for arranging medical team, etc. I also like to acknowledge my gratitude to print and mass media for their marvelous coverage of the entire Republic Day event. I also extend my sincere thanks to all contingents of March Past, cultural troops and conquering team for putting up a grand and exemplary show for us, and special thanks to PHED for showing us on Swachh Bharat Gramin. I would also congratulate and thank all award winners today who have received certificates of merit for their exemplary work in their respective domains. Last but not the least, I would thank general public for being very supportive audience and giving an enormous cooperation. With this, I would like to bring formal closing of the 69th Republic Day with a closing remark. Our ancestors gave us a glorious past. We need to create a future. This Republic Day, lead the change and become a real Indian. Jai Hind.